we must restore integrity and the rule of law at our borders. For that reason, we will soon begin the construction of a great, great wall along our southern border. Switching away from this current system of lower-skilled immigration and instead adopting a merit-based system, we will have so many more benefits. It will save countless dollars, raise workers' wages, and help struggling families, including immigrant families, enter the middle class, and they will do it quickly.